In this tutorial, you will see how to configure Rockwell Allen Bradley PLCs and remote IOs on a web interface of SmartLink SWHT to access information from HART field devices connected to HART modules. Before continuing with the configuration, be sure that you installed SmartLink and that the workstation has access to the Rockwell network over the Ethernet. In our topology, we have a 1756 PLC with IP 192.168.10.70 and 5 HART modules. A remote IO 1734 with IP 192.168.11.80 with 2 HART modules. Open your browser and enter the IP address of the SmartLink. In our case, 10.20.237.75. Give in the credentials to access the web interface. Select the HART RIOS tab and Allen Bradley section. To access HART devices connected to HART modules of Allen Bradley controllers, you require to enter the IP addresses of each module with a module name. Additionally, you must specify the slot number of the HART module. Click on Add, enter a name and the IP address of the 1756 controller, in this case 192.168.10.70. Click then on Add next to HART modules to specify the slot number. In our case, first HART module is installed on slot 1. Repeat the steps for modules on slot 2, 3, 4, and 6. For the remote I/O, the 1734 PLC, the IP address path contains the IP of the first PLC, 192.168.10.70. The slot of the Ethernet module connected to the remote I/O, in our case 5 between two commas, and finally the IP address of the remote I/O, 192.168.11.80. Finally, as for the 1756 PLC, enter the slot number and names of HART modules by clicking on Add. Finish the configuration by clicking on Apply. You're now able to verify if the SmartLink can communicate with HART devices. Select the Diagnosis tab and Life List on the left. If the configuration is good, you should be able to see the recognized HART devices. In our test, 8 HART devices have been discovered. If the number of licenses is lower then the number of HART devices, you will figure it out on the top of the life list. 8 HART devices, 8 licensed. The scan interval can be set to a lower value if the list must be refreshed faster. HART devices will be listed under each HART module. Several parameters will be listed as long tag or message, vendor information or HART revision. That list will be pushed to AMS Device Manager over the HART IP interface in the last configuration step. This concludes the integration of the SoftLink SmartLink software HART solution into the AMS Device Manager. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softlink.com. Thank you for your attention.